WHO website tomorrow morning. And as usual, I would like to apologize.
The fatigue is real. But we cannot give up. We must not give up. Leaders must balance the disruption to lives and livelihoods with the need to protect health workers and health systems as intensive care fills up.
Dreams, but you.